Make ready! Take aim! Fire!
Get ready for the sounds and sights of 1813 this weekend in Havre de Grace. The Concord Lighthouse sits on the banks of where the Susquehanna River meets the Chesapeake Bay. And it's where exactly 200 years ago, the British came ashore and basically took over the town.
On our shoreline, we have about six British barges that are going to be arriving into Havre de Grace to reenact the attack on Havre de Grace.
There were those who stood their ground. A local hero, John O'Neill, fired his cannon until he was overrun, and then he and a few other folks fired from the town. And you're going to see that. There'll be a running battle here at the Concord Point Lighthouse through the town of Havre de Grace. They'll have long boats out in the river. The Pride of Baltimore, too, will be here. So there's going to be tall ships here this weekend.
It started out as a beautiful day. People, you know, getting ready to, you know, work on their farm or go out, and they were watermen or work on their boat, and then that afternoon the whole town's been destroyed.
The three-day event starts on Friday, and along with reenactors and demonstrations, boat races sponsored by the local library. And there's also an open invitation to history with free access to the lighthouse and surrounding museums. City Councilman and history teacher Bill Martin says the attack on Havre de Grace was only one day, but it's one day that shaped the town forever.
The character of our city is based on that event. You know, the logo of our 1812 event is resolve, resilience, and remembrance. And that's a perfect logo because we know what it's like to have defeat, but we also know what it's like to stand on our principles and our liberties because we know what it's like to be invaded by a foreign nation.
And on Sunday, there will be a red coat run, a symbolic 5K running the British right out of town. Here in Havre de Grace, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.